All right, fans, like we promised, our main event for the evening. Mad Dog, Matt Storm. One of the top names in all of New England for the past 18 years. Being led to the ring, of course, by Rich Bass, who has been out here on many occasions today. And, of course, the rest of Rich Bass's entourage. Mr. Munroe, T.J. Richter. Storm. I don't know why he needs all these guys out the ring, but he just likes to have his friends with him at all times. They're a tight-knit group.
Exactly. Very close-knit group. They watch each other's back. And, you know,
they might not win every match, but they don't really get sneak attacked a whole lot, that's for sure. Cruz, we haven't seen in a little while. I know that we did see him in some matches not too distant past against Brandon Webb, and he was also teaming with Jose Perez some tag team matches.
I'm mistaken, that match was against Mr. Munroe and Matt Storm.
That's right. So maybe he wants another shot. The gentleman on the opposing side of the ring here.
He's going to have to go through Mr. Munroe and T.J. Richter to do it.
Papi Cruz wondering what's going on here. There's way too many guys in the ring. He knows this isn't a handicap match by the contract that he signed to be in this matchup. But somehow it's a handicap match with three guys on the outside. Referee finally calling for the bell. Now that all the extraneous gentlemen are outside. Matt Storm getting ready to start this match off. Of course, coming off his big Power Fest win. With the surprise teaming of his old friend, Ebony Blade. And his brother Kyle Storm. It was old school night for Matt Storm, Power Fest. Now he's going to look forward to taking on Papi Cruz right here and now. Bass distracting Cruz even before contact is made. Papi Cruz taking some stiff shots. Some stiff right hands. He's up against the ropes. Papi Cruz coming right back. Matt Storm. Whoa.
Display of strength there.
Big display of strength right there.
Didn't quite get the grip, but still had enough power to get the man up. Near 300-pounder Matt Storm.
And he still landed hard on that canvas. Papi not giving Matt Storm a chance at all to breathe on the outside. He's taking it to the streets and hitting him with everything he's got. He knows he's got to make every shot count. So when you got T.J. Richter, Rich Bass, and John Munroe on the outside of the ring. Pappy's not getting anywhere near there, but still falling victim to Storm up against that steel railing. Trading blow for blow out there right in front of the crowd. Papi, big chop right there. Storm back in the ring, getting thrown in the hard way. Papi going for trying to come in himself. Storm taking advantage. Knocking Papi in the back of the head. Storm with a snapmare right now. Coming back. I know what's coming next. That big, big beefy kick to the back. I've felt that one before.
Matt Storm is certainly one that knows how to take advantage of an opportunity.
And so did Munroe.
What to exploit and when to exploit it. New Papi Cruz is in the corner of his
entourage, the cartel,
yeah,
over
exactly.
there.
Exactly, in the corner of the cartel. It blatantly distracts the referee.
So they can inflict some damage. Matt Storm now taking his time, gearing up for a big avalanche in the corner. Pappy. Oof. I don't know how he's going to take that. At least that was just a quick avalanche in the corner. Two count right there. Matt Storm gets him in that corner.
You know, we've seen quite a few people upset with the slow counts today.
Pappy going for a sunset flip on Storm. Can he get it? Wait a minute. Storm going for the ropes. Get kicked off.
Matt Storm has every business to grab the ropes himself.
I believe the referee thought he was trying to use the ropes to his advantage. Pappy trying to get Storm...
Well,
off his rocker.
Kicking Papi Cruz's hands off the turnbuckle.
I don't
know. As he's ramming his shoulder into the solar plexus of Matt Storm.
Papi Cruz going up top, hitting him with some fists to the head. He's going for a 10 count right here.
Why isn't he kicking his feet off the ropes?
I don't know. I don't know how this works.
Apparently the referee doesn't either.
Papi Cruz going for a shot in the corner, but Matt Storm fighting his way out with an elbow. Gut wrench suplex right here. Wow. Storm with authority.
Pump and slam there. Count of two. Dare I say another slow count.
I don't know. I think that count was accurate right there. Happy Cruz still barely getting up. Fighting his way to the ropes. Matt putting him up on the top rope. Could be a superplex coming up.
This is going to be some
Storm,
impact here.
Oh, yeah, this is definitely going to be
up on top here.
Happy trying to fight his way out of that. Happy with a big headbutt, knocking Storm down on the mat. Happy's trying to get back up, go to the top rope. If he can put him away with this. Shoulder block off the top rope. That could be it. Wait, Rich Bass up on the apron. Pappy. That's it. He's had enough of Bass. Knocked him right in the mouth. Wait a minute. Matt Storm rolling up Pappy Cruz, hooking the tights. He gets a three count. Unbelievable.
Like I said, a very opportunistic wrestler is Matt Storm to go along with the size and expertise.
Quite the force here in PLW.
They're not done with Papi Cruz either.
Oh, adding insult to injury with some slaps. Papi Cruz. Now all of a sudden they want Rich Bass to come in here and give him a couple shots. Cartel taken out. Papi Cruz. Wait a minute. Got some major players going to the ring.
They've got no business in ring. So you have Mini McGraw, Kevin Cordero, and the world champion coming in.
Don Vega, who's not even cleared to compete, is out in the ring taking care of Mr. Munroe.
Well, if he can do this, why isn't he defending the world title?
Nakamaka, I don't have an answer for you, but he's out in the ring now. Don Vega Whipping Mr. Munroe into TJ Richter right there. Don Vega out there to help his friend Papi Cruz. Minnie McGraw coming out for a little retribution on TJ Richter. Kevin Cordero, he seems to have a new beef with TJ Richter as well. Cordero, Minnie, Don Vega, and Papi Cruz standing tall. Well, I think that's it for our event here. The Heritage Festival fans. Don Vega in the ring. Will he defend the world title at our next event?